Okay, so I may or may not be recording another video, but the problem is, this is after the other GTA video, so I'm only doing this because, well, it just helps me out. Alright, so today, what to say to you guys, because, I don't know, it depends on a certain type of person and what they enjoy, what they're honest about, who they are. The general person or people are
like, I don't know about you, but my main takeaway from the last...
For me, I'd say the importance of something is a persona or the person of somebody who they are. Now, how I like to define people, in my opinion, is how they treat others, who they are, and how they are from... who you know them as and how they are, of how long, you know, or what you're doing with them. Nothing sexual-wise, but just as a friend and someone else separate, that's what I mean. Like, let's say if you know someone, I don't know why, first name pops me into their head. Let's say a guy named Phil. When you talk to him, he may be a really nice guy, he may be one of those people who are just really nice, he seems nice and chill, he would grab a couple of drinks to work and just relax. Or you could have a dicky person, like when he's talking to someone else, like he would act nice towards you, but then when it comes to his other sort of friend, they're like, oh, this mug and all that, like blah 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 blah. That defines a person who they are. Either two-faced, shit talker, or did someone just blow up a target? Oh no, he's just too playing the build. How the fuck did I miss that? Alright, shit, well, yeah. They're basically, it just defines who a person is. And that defines how terrible I am in GTA sometimes. Oh well.
Force Mutual Insurance. I think we can handle that.
It's hard to explain something, like, it's hard to get some shit out, because it depends on the subject, really, and the person, obviously, these days, you have too many two-faced assholes, you don't need to trust, but, I don't know, like, my personal opinion, I've never had a proper physical friend, because everyone I know has either been an asshole, a two-faced prick, or... Yeah, I just don't know how to explain that. When it comes to GTA, yeah, I'm quite an asshole. Like, I will fuck with anyone. Or better yet, I will mess about with anyone. I don't care if it's a random, honestly. Like, ages ago, a guy I used to know called Moo. He would be classed as Moo anyway. He was the most, like, he was an alright guy. He was a nice guy. But that just spoiled the game. But the problem is, it was on the 360, and there was just so many great moments there. I never put any of it. I never had it, like, a capture device. But my god, that was the most funnest times I've ever had. We're good. A 360. But the thing is, the big twist about it, I'm a 360 modder. I used to mod Shadow 360 IG. And this is when, back on GTA 5, when updates just stopped rolling out. I would like to say I'm a nice person. I want to hear that.
Yeah, helicopter's angry.
But I don't, like, I've just never had a decent friend, you know? I've never had a guy friend or a female friend, because I never actually had a proper female friend, because I've always went to a cool guy's school, so I've never had one of those proper physical female friends once. Like, proper, ever. Because I went to all guys' school and watched shit happen now. Fuck to me, my friends. I'd say stuff that really, like, really is kind of confusing how I express things. So I can express things in a nice way. I express things in a really horrible way. I need to follow up, but I have no beer and to do this. Alright, come out. No, we're gonna go Smith & Wesson on this. But, I've never had a proper physical friend. I had, a couple of physical guy friends go in school, but they were all right mates. I mean, we joked around a lot in a really heavy humour. Like, for our humour, it was really fucking dark. So, I'll give you a couple of examples, and they are actual real names, because I really can't really give a shit about personal identities, because who could, you know? But, okay, so one person, alright? His name was Ben. He was quarter Indian. He was dark skinned. Like, I'll tell you in between, like, he wasn't... I don't want to get into racial detail here. He was just dark skinned, right? Now, when it comes to it, right, we've done really dark jokes, and it got to a point of... He called me Hitler one time. Yes, he called me properly Hitler, because one thing, I'm quarter German. That was my nickname to him in school, Hitler. My nickname to him, and I don't care how much hate this gets, but I randomly said, alright, Osama Ben Laden. I used his first name, and instead of Ben, I put Ben, okay? I know I'm a savage. I'm sorry. But I couldn't help it, and it just stuck, and it was the one thing that just stuck me here 24/7, and don't question why I'm driving so slow, I'm getting up. And it should go off, but that kind of stuck. Then I had another guy called Dan. The thing with him, he was really tall. Like, I would be up to his shoulders. Okay, that depressed me. And I'm like, average size, okay? He's ate too many green giants, okay? Let's just get that clear. He eats too many people. But anyway, he's a big boned guy. Like, he's proper big boned. He ain't fat or anything, like, for him, he's proper big bones, and I give him props for that. But, we used to call him Shrek, because as he was so big boned and tall, it just felt right. So we had, and yes, this very terrible group of friends, or trio, Osama Bin Laden, Hitler, Shrek. It just sounds like the terrible code name you'd come up with. For a little gang. Like, if you had to do like secret coding, it was like, no, what was with us? Oh yeah, it was all guy school, and it turned into a fucking academy. An academy! No! And it wasn't one of those posh kid schools, but we did have to fucking walk around in a blazer. And it was just shit, that school, let's just say it was just a fucking shit school. Come on, you're really useless. It'd be nice if you pinpointed just one. But, that happened. Our school... Let's just say it wasn't the dandiest, and it wasn't the shittiest. Because we had three different schools where I was. So we had my school, a mixed school, and just a all-girl school. Now, all of them had nicknames. And yes, this is what the school kids came up with. So, one would be called, for all guys' school, would be called Ricky Dickies. reason four. It was called. It started with Richard, so Ricky Dicky. Son Ball was Simon's Balls. And then you had a place called Presley's, which was named Presley Leslie's. I don't know why it was called that. It was quite sexist. And it got worse from there, because when we went on an Isle of Wight trip, they sang a song. And it was the most funniest thing, because it was just involving each of the fucking school groups. And it was amazingly hilarious, because it was on the coachway there, they were singing it back and forth. It was amazing, because it was just out of nowhere. When it first happened, it was, what the fuck? Yeah, it was like that, the fuck. But, one's on my side, though. So, yeah, it was just the singing there randomly. And it was just funny, because I'd never heard of it, and I didn't expect it. So, might as well expect it. My memory is really poor. My memory is, I'd say I got light dementia. You fuck off. Thanks, mate. Thanks, Gordon. But basically, in a sense, I have really terrible memory loss from long distance to short. Now you might be saying, wait, that's not possible. Trust me, it is. Like, I don't remember stuff that happened sometimes a week ago, maybe, or a day ago. And I do not remember jack shit from my childhood. The only shit I remember is the messed up shit that happened in my teenage life. But you fuck off, it's fine, we're really close to this, so that's it. Massive abbreviations with hands. Perfect. I don't know how to really express my life. I'm me myself. Like, what I would say is I'm just a young gamer. Or an 18-year-old young gamer who just likes playing games. That is it. I just enjoy playing games, whether it's like proper professional competitive shit, like what I used to do when I was younger. You're a retard, Cameron. I know, get back yourself. But, right now, I don't know, I'm like really chill and just a meh person.
That's how it's done!
Yeah, that's right. So, yeah. Kind of hard to express me. I don't like talking about myself. I'm really a very unbending person. I hate talking about myself. I hate talking about my own relationship, because I don't like putting stuff out there about myself. But isn't that what YouTube's about? Shit that you do, shit that happens, and shit that recurs. Occurs, my bad. But yeah, isn't that what YouTube's about? Someone does something, you repeat it, it follows continuously into your cycle and turns into a self-destructive one across YouTube. It's great. Anywho. I don't know if I have any other story for you right now. Maybe in due time I'll have a story for you, but right now. Not stories. Fuck. There was one more I could tell, but it was like really messed up. Got in a school called Kane. He was a lovely chap. He was so lovely. I threw a snowball at his fucking bag. You know what he did? You know what the nice response he did? He walked up to me pulled. No, you ran after me after I tried to run. I'm very fucking slow running. Wait, I just point out I'm like one of the slowest. This school was one of the slowest. Do not Skype, thanks. And being very slow, one of the very slowest, I couldn't do shit about evading him. So I threw snow at his back. He basically pulled me down and he put my face in snow and it was very painful on how it happened because I went straight into ice. Well, this is Inspector. Enjoy yourself and